YouTube, man, what's the deal? Y'all already know this, we in that field, man. It's your boy DRAYBO, and we back with a reaction video. Next up, man, we got Post Malone, man. Motley crew directed by Cole Bennett, man. One of them lyrical lemonade videos, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, we got Post Malone, man. Motley crew, man. I ain't heard a Post Malone song in I don't know how long, bro. I just haven't heard a Post Malone song in I don't know how long, but I know Post Malone is a real popular artist, so you know we gotta go ahead and react to Post Malone, man, because Post Malone be dropping bangers, bro. I ain't gonna even front with you. Post Malone be dropping bangers, and you know we only drop bangers here on DRAYBOETV, so it's only right, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, as your boy is Mike Cattell, man, your boy got a new camera, you know what I'm saying? Peep the focus. Peep the beard. Wait, who beard don't it? All right. But yeah, man, you probably got a new camera, man, because I want to invest in myself, man, so I can invest in y'all, man, give y'all better quality videos, man. So if y'all like the new camera, man, if y'all like the, you know what I'm saying, the quality, go ahead and thumbs up the video, man. Thumbs up the video. Got a new camera, man, you like that. But yeah, man, it's your boy, DRAYBO, man. Post Malone, Motley Crue, directed by Cole Bennett, man. Official music video, man. All that being said, man, we're going to get right into this video, man. Let's do it. Alright, NASCAR Malone, you like that? Hold on, wait a minute. When did Post Malone cut his braids off? Why didn't I notice that while he was walking out? When did Post Malone cut his braids up? I knew something was different, bro, from Post Malone. He even sound different. The braids changed his voice box. Track in a fucking Rolls Royce, dog. Is that a Rolls Royce? Man, it's a Rolls Royce to me, even if it ain't a Rolls Royce, you know what I'm saying? My boy ain't a racetrack with a Rolls Royce. Post Malone, man, you got something with this one, I'm telling you. Post Malone came on. Hey, y'all better stop playing with Post Malone, man. Like, he ain't been there, bro, since White Iverson. Yeah, like, Post Malone been a star, bro, since White Iverson. I forgot what I was. Switch it up. Post Malone got all these stars in the video. This is that one race car dude right here, I think. I don't know who this black dark skinned cat is right here. I don't know who this chick is right here. I think that look like D-double-E-L-O is what they call me. Spend about the picky on my ring, so retarded. I think that's him. I don't know. Damn, I thought he had a lot of stars in there. I look like Post Malone. I mean, French Montana. I know this Big Sean. This Ty Dolla Sign. I thought I saw Tiger somewhere there, but I don't see him no more. Yeah, you got all these famous people in here, man, but they need to be on the song. That's what they needed. They need to put them on the song. Hey. But where you coming from with this, boy? With the dance move. What you gonna do? I'ma pull it with the crew. I like to hang out the roof. Okay. I like when the diamonds in the hood. Yo. Okay. The people around me still are the same. Okay. We just want to party. Yeah. Hey. We ready on now. Coming to the end, sticking up. No one will be speaking up. If you turn this place, you can pick it up. Working with the gang, yeah. I see you with the lids. Where's my boots, kids? How was the last beat? Cause we got a team. I get the calls, period.
I knew that was with my talent.
Motley Crew, man. That was an absolute banger, bro. Directed by Cole Bennett. Post Malone always coming with the bangers, though, man. You know what I'm saying? Just like me on DRAYBOETV, you know, we get active, man. But yeah, man, that was that Post Malone, man. Motley Crew, man. If you like the video, don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on bell on, because I do drop bangers, man. 5 to 6 days a week, and all we do is drop bangers here on DRAYBOETV, man. We get active. It's your boy DRAYBO, and I'm out. Peace.